if you give your mom a muffin, she'll want a cup of coffee to go with it. She'll pour herself a cup.
Her three-year-old will spill the coffee and she'll clean it up.
Wiping up the floor, she'll find dirty socks. Then she'll remember she has to do the laundry.
So when she puts the laundry in the washer, she trips over the boots. She bumps into the freezer.
Bumping into the freezer will remind her she has to plan for supper. She will pull out a pound of hamburger.
She'll look for her cookbook, 101 things to do with a pound of hamburger.
The cookbook is sitting under a pile of mail. She will see the phone bill, which is due tomorrow.
She will look for her checkbook. The checkbook is in her purse.
She'll smell something funny while she's changing the two-year-old's diaper. The phone will ring.
Her five-year-old will answer,
"Hello,"
and hang up.
Goodbye.
She'll remember she wants to phone a friend for coffee. Thinking about coffee will remind her
that she was going to have a cup. And chances are that if she has a cup of coffee, her kids will have already eaten the muffin that went with that cup.